doctor was sitting amazed. That story's true, I'm here to say, 'cause I was a-driving that Model A. Got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up, and that Model A body makes it look like a pup. Got eight cylinders and used them all in overdrive that just won't stall. Got a four-barrel carb and a dual exhaust, 411 gears that can really get lost. Got safety tubes and I'm not scared, the brakes are good and the tires are fair. We left San Pedro late one night, the moon and the stars were shining bright. Everything went fine up the Grapevine Hill, we was passing cars like they was standing still. Cadillac sedan passed us by. The remark was made, that's the car for me. But then the taillight was all you could see. Well, the fellas ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make that old Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas and man alive, I shoved it down into overdrive. Wound it up to 110, twisted the speedometer cable off the end. I had my foot feet clear of the floor, says that's all there is, ain't no more. Passed a truck, crossed my fingers just for luck. The fender's clicking the guardrail post, and the guy's beside me as white as a ghost. Well, I guess they thought I'd lost my sense. The telephone poles look like a picket fence. Said slow down, I see spots, the lines in the road, they look like dots. Smoke was rolling out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. I knew I could catch him and I thought I could pass, but when I did, I'd be out of gas.
T'asseoir, je vais aller te retrouver si t'es fatigué.
Thank you. my big daddy, but I'm crazy about his Pontiac. We gon' drive out on the highway, turn the bright lights on. We gon' turn your radio on and get music from up the north. Yes. That's a whole lot of loving, and that's pretty funny. Back in my arms, said, "Dad, everything is fine."